TechCrunch has been trying to focus a little bit more on audio products. It's part of our longer-term roadmap. We really want to get into this space a lot more, and Otter seemed like it could be a good fit for us for our conferences. Sam had actually reached out and was interested in meeting, and as soon as I saw the technology for the first time, I was immediately interested.
My name is Sam Lin. I'm the co-founder and CEO of AI Sense and Otter.ai. You can download the Otter on your iPhone or Android and use it in all your meetings and all your voice conversations. TechCrunch Disrupt selected Otter.ai to provide real-time transcription for all the keynotes and the panel discussions on the main stage. So on this TV screen, you're seeing the real-time transcription of the current panel or keynotes going on right now. We built the speech recognition technology, we built the product Otter to help people remember things, search information, and share information.
I love Otter, I use it all the time.
I'm really impressed by the technology.
Everyone's really, really happy with the transcriptions.
It's super fast and accurate, and yeah, it just works.
It's actually really fluent. I was surprised by how easy it is.
I used to carry on a pencil and paper, but now I just pull my phone out and it immediately transcribes the thoughts and I don't stop.
Whether you're actually in the audience consuming it more for accessibility reasons, whether you're a writer that is just trying to make sure you get the quote right from the speaker that's on stage, or if you're an attendee and maybe you missed a panel or you don't have time to see a panel, you can consume the content after the fact. And I think that combination of utility is really valuable for our attendees as well as media.
We're creating new technologies.